Let's recap what we have learned about acceleration. High acceleration, low acceleration, and deceleration. When an object is increasing its speed, meaning it is getting faster and faster, it is called acceleration. If it increases its speed very fast, that is called high acceleration. If it increases its speed slowly, that is called low acceleration. In a speed-time graph, for high acceleration, the graph is slanting upward steeply. For low acceleration, the graph is slanting upward not so steeply. On the other hand, if the speed decreases, that is, the object is slowing down, or getting slower and slower, it is called deceleration. In a speed-time graph, the graph is slanting downward. And for all this, there is only one formula. Acceleration is final speed minus initial speed divided by time taken. Please do the quiz.